What is going on, guys? Welcome on back to some more Little Nightmares 2. I got some lunch. I cooled off. I am still irritated. I don't know. I spent a minute trying to figure out how to walk backwards and not lose. You know, light going forward, and we have not done that yet, and I don't know how. I did check out a video and someone walked backwards with no light. They're like I got it. They're just walking backwards, pointing the light the whole time. Like, I've seen other people complain. They're like, I can't do that. They're like, how'd you do that? You're pointing the light and walking backwards. They're like, I can't walk backwards. What? What? What in the world? Okay, I just tried for like 10 minutes trying to figure out how to do that. What in the... Dude. Okay, now I'm kind of mad. I'm mad that I figured that out. The light was on him! Oh my god, this is so stupid. This is the trash I am talking about. I get the general idea of what you're going for. It's really neat, but also really fucking annoying.
Okay.
Awesome. Way to go. Strong work, little buddy. They grabbed the other one. Hey, that's what's up. Oh, I thought we were going up. I was like, okay. No, we're going down. Down into the depths of hell. Just kidding, it's not like my life. Okay. Jeez. Yeah, I'm just swinging away and it's just magically missing every single time. What? Did you see that fucking jump? Oh my god! God, this game fucking sucks, dude. The fucking boxes in this game are fucking... I could do a better job than this. This is ridiculous. Hey, I'm gonna swing the thing close to you, but you're gonna fucking jump back because you magically know where I'm gonna fucking go. And then... I'm gonna swing as you're jumping, but you're gonna latch on me. Or I'm gonna be like 30 fucking feet away and you're gonna magically land. Fucking way! Did you see how fast that was? I swung, the thing was just getting up, and it was like, crink, like it knew it was about to lose, and this is what I'm talking about. This fucking shit, in these kind of games, is so fucking stupid, they shouldn't even be in here. Three of them? One is annoying. Three is just fucking over here. It's like, ha, we have to make this really interesting. No, you're making a fuck. And the fact that they dodge just as fast as they actually fucking do anything else is so stupid. Thank you. There's still one more hand.
Thank you.
is that? Is that creepy or nothing? Yeah, boy. So I'm missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 hats. One of them's in the first level. One is, I think, when you beat the game, so I still have 1, 2, 3, 4 more. I don't know where I missed one then. Oh, I'm stuck. I got stuck in the thing. I went to try to help open it, and I got stuck. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and pause here. We will pick back up in the next episode. We will kill this guy and steal the stuff and get out of there. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.